Would you play it again just to remind me of what it sounds like?
Yeah.
I remember that it made a weird noise, but I don't really remember what.
Oh, it's weird. Yeah.
Hey, I'm Peter Neff. I'm here at La Dome. We're drilling a whole bunch of ice cores to pull out ancient air and study how the atmosphere cleans itself.
So the most recent work that I've done is with the air bubbles that are trapped in the ice. We have ice that can be up to 800,000 years old. Just like tree rings, we can build records of what climate was like in the past. Once you have all of these boreholes that you're done with, you've done all the science, the logical human thing to do is to throw some ice down a deep hole to see what it sounds like. That's what we did. It's just like an unexpected sound. It's a solid ice borehole. I mean, this is the video, the version of it that went viral, and it's beyond 10 million views now. The first thing you hear as ice is falling, the pitch of the sound is changing, and that's the Doppler effect. And then when the ice hits the bottom of the borehole, the sound doesn't only come straight up. The sound waves start to bounce off the side of the hole, so that's why you hear this pew. And then there's a sort of a heartbeat sound afterwards. Yeah, I'm big in Japan. I was interviewed on the national broadcasting. They even made an animation of the ice drop, and I think they got all the acoustics right. That's incredible. It's great to be able to share about Antarctica from Antarctica now. It takes a long time for us to get scientific results, so videos are nice to share in the meantime. Like the ice drop video, it's a little disconnected from the science, but it's an entryway for people to see what we do. And it's sharing with people the work that they help to support.